What's going on, everyone? Taylor from Chicago Talks to you back again with another match preview. Today's match preview is going to be the preview of Inverness versus Kilmarnock up at Inverness. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be going to the game, but I'm going to be bringing you and Kel Talk to me a match preview and a preferred 11 this week, which I didn't do last week because I've been doing it for quite a few weeks and I thought I deserved a week off, especially after the Partick result. But let's just forget about that and the preview. Right, so as I do with every preview, recently, I've been starting off with the last three results, which have been a 2-0 Kilmarnock at Rugby Park, a 3-0 draw up at Inverness, which is nuts, a 2-1 Inverness at Rugby Park. So the last three results have been quite even. Each team has won a game and there's been a draw, so, and it was an amazing draw as well. So hopefully we can go up there and get some 3 points on Saturday. And by the way, the chances of getting 3 points up there is going to be very slim because we haven't won up there since December 28th, 2010, which was under Mixu, at least I think so. On to the top scorers. Top scorers for each team are Josh McGuinness with 5 and Miles Storey with 6. And funnily enough, our top assisters, Callum Higginbotham with 6, and theirs is Ryan Christie with 4. So the kind of goals and assists are swapped around, which is always a player to watch this week is Ryan Christie. Obviously we know what he can bring. He's been playing great for the Scotland under-21s recently, and he's also been signed up with Celtic for £500,000, I think. We all know he's not going to get a game for Celtic. They only do that to ruin the league. But we know what he can bring. He's got great vision. He's chipping in with goals as well. So a player to watch this week is Ryan Christie. As far as injuries and suspensions go, we've got Chris Johnson, obviously, who's got that cruciate ligament injury, who should be up for, I think it's another 7 months, 6 months. So he's probably going to miss the rest of the season. And Rory McKenzie, who has got a thigh rupture, he picked up that injury at Celtic Park. So according to my sources, that's what that is. What else we got here? Stevie Smith's on 4 yellow cards, so he could be picking up a yellow card, which I'm expecting because they've got a good kind of attack. They've got Miles Storey, they've got Ryan Christie, they've got what do you call that wide player? Is it Doran? I think he's been getting a game though, which is always good to know. On this day, Kilmarnock drew 1 HP Hibs. On this day, Kilmarnock drew 1 HP Hibs. Mark Butchell scored, who's the Livingston manager now. So my score prediction for this game is going to be a 2-1 Kelly. Hoping for the 3 points, I'm going to go with a Josh McGuinness and Tope goal, because Tope's got a good record against. Unless he's not my preferred starting 11, but hopefully he can come on as a super sub. We know the pace he's got in the counter attack. But recently he just hasn't been playing well. I'm going to go with Miles Storey for them just because he scored 6 goals for this year. So this has been the preferred 11 video for Inverness versus Kilmarnock up at Inverness on the 12th of December 2015. And see you in the next video. Cheerio.